Asian markets Tuesday trade mostly lower as disappointing manufacturing data from the U.S. overnight raised worries about the health of the world's biggest economy. Japan's Nikkei 225 shed 0.5%, while the Kospi index slumped 0.7. Over in India, shares posted their worst session in more than 4 years. This as vote-counting trends showed Prime Minister Narendra Modi's alliance falling short of a predicted landslide victory. The benchmarks Nifty 50 and Sensex wiped out Monday's gains, plunging more than 5% each. Adani Group, led by Asia's richest man, were the biggest losers, with Adani Enterprises tanking 19%.
So, markets are reacting to that the gap is a little narrower than what it was perceived. And that's the reason that markets are very volatile. During the day, market will remain volatile. There will be wild swings, and market will mimic the swings of the political outcome.
Here at home, Philippine shares joined the downswing, with the main index falling back to the 6,300 level. This as investors also braced for Wednesday's May inflation report.
I think 4% to about 4.1, 4.2. I think that's factored into the market already. Anything higher than that will probably be negative. Anything substantially lower than 4% would be fairly positive. We are taught to think that inflation will settle at 4.1, 4.2 when they announce the numbers tomorrow. Again, that's really being driven by, it's been challenging. The weather has been challenging. Mm-hmm. Rice production has been affected. You've seen that, we've been importing rice to complement requirements, shall we say, this past month.
As for the Philippine peso, it hit a fresh 19-month low against the U.S. dollar again. The local currency closed at 58.71 against the greenback, 3 centavos lower than its previous close on Monday. And here are some stocks to watch out for. We're monitoring shares of Illumina after its board approved a spin-off of biotech firm Grail. Shares of the gene sequencing machine maker are up 1% in pre-market trading. Also in focus, shares of Intel, which unveiled new artificial intelligence chips as it seeks to reclaim its market share from Nvidia and AMD. Intel shares rose 1% on the news. We're also keeping a close watch on shares of Maersk, which raised its full-year profit guidance on strong market demand. Maersk shares last traded higher by 0.2% after rising up to 2% in early trading. Let's check on European markets first. They are seeing losses in afternoon trade, with the German DAX down nearly 1%. This after data showed unemployment rose more than expected in the region's biggest economy in May. As for Wall Street, futures are pointing to a lower open for the major U.S. indices as traders wait for today's JOLTS job opening and factory orders data. These reports come ahead of the key payrolls report on Friday, which will give a clearer picture of the state of the U.S. economy and what it means for the Fed's rate cut path.